to Ariana Grande, Dangerous Woman tour, the song Dangerous Woman, she was singing it in Denver, Colorado.
Woo.
This was requested by a special fan, but thank you for requesting this. Y'all know I love my Ariana. So let's go. The beat to Dangerous Woman, the song, is literally my life. I live for that beat. Especially like if you have good headphones on, it sounds so good. The drums and stuff in the background is just everything. I want to say this, Ariana Grande's her visuals for the visuals for this and her outfits for this tour are everything, visually everything, and I love it. She's growing so much as an artist. When this beat drops and the fire goes up, yes. Her vocals are so heavenly. I love it. Ooh, she is dragging that microphone, yes. She's about to go off, isn't she? Come on, girl. This is the breakdown of the song, and I love it. The build up to the last chorus, I love it. Yes. Come on, girlie. Yes. Yes, girl. She's still going off, walking around the stage, just going off with her voice. Yes, girl, come on. Okay, this performance was definitely up there with one of the best that I've seen from my girl right here. One of the best, most definitely. Her voice is so soothing. I really don't know how to describe her voice, but it's so like lovely. Like, I love her voice. What was I gonna say? She never ceases to amaze me. Never. Which theme I never ceases to amaze me. And like I said, the visuals for this tour are everything. I don't know. I love this song though, by the way. I said it was the best single. Dangerous Woman, it was the best single. But yeah, I guess that's it. Like, subscribe, and bye, my love.